Is your Target still filled with dudes like this and you can't buy anything?
Here's another Target. Hopefully, we're not gonna run into people like that again.
I couldn't believe my eyes. The best sports and Pokemon restock in forever without a scalper in sight.